This is turning into a one-man show for The Rock.